Get out while you can. There's nothing they can pay to make this job worth it. Oh. My apologies, Master Jedi. I thought for a second you were a hired grunt like the rest of us. Like, Rakghouls aren't bad enough. They need to start breeding in the middle of a blasted nuclear reactor. Makes them twice the size and mean.
Why don't you let me deal with this?
Oh, that's awful generous. How do you feel about dying of an irradiated Rakghoul bite? I went into the Rakghoul Warren right over that way, with 24 men. I'm the only one who crawled out alive. They're swimming in radiation. They've mutated into monsters that don't slow down even when you blast their brains onto the wall.
Now you'll get to see how a Jedi handles things.
If they aren't destroyed down to the last beast, the whole settlement will be a graveyard. Once you're done, if you live, talk to Androclus Methodius there. He's heading up this task force.
thinking. Opening this place to colonization